Beautiful day at the track. I can't read. Boys, how are we? Good, I hope. I've got the trigger fired down the track for a bit of a bash. She's got a bit of unfinished business here. She's done the gap easy. So I'm bringing her back because I want to go launch it off Little Berm. Anyway, she's got Markor chassis braces, front and rear. Geez, that beefy. Oh, mine's a little bit loose. Shit. Oh well. Markor servo mount with a Savox 1210 SG. Just got the budget GPM upper suspension hanger because that kept busting. And just the rear one. That's about it, really. Oh yeah, look, I've got a tape. I use mono fishing line on the outer bead of these MX-28s, so it's still balloons, so I've still got some air control, but not out of control. When they weren't strapped, you'd go to do a double backflip or something, and they balloon that hard, it would just rip the body apart, so I found that to be pretty sweet. Now I've got a 17 tooth pinion with a Turnagy graphene 4000 milliamp 6S. Last time I hit the gap with her, pretty sure it was a 14 tooth pinion. Not sure, but she freaking rips, man. The trim is not right, the run up's shot. Pretty good. She's a little animal, this thing, mate. Little animal. All right, line her up. Oh. Windy.
All right.
Toy green. That out on the street out the front of my house the other night. Screwed it back in and thought I'd get away with it, but looks like I should have put a new arm on her. So I've screwed that pillar ball back in. Oh, I didn't put the fucking dog bone in. Bastard, I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Put that drive shaft in. Don't you hate that? I don't know how long it's gonna last. I might do a couple more gaps and then hit berm. I really want to launch her off the berm. I've become addicted to that berm. Pop that straight away. Son of bitch! Alright, I bought the big rock. She's got a bit of unfinished business because last time that pole took her wheel off.